Welcome back to Scale Me Down. We've been super patient and we've waited for a flat, calm day to conduct the maiden flight on this Tony Ray Fokker DR1 triplane. Please like and subscribe to support the channel.
It's dead fiddly connecting up this 150 mAh single cell battery. This kit was supplied for build and review by Steve Webb Models. You can find the build and review of this kit and also one of the SE5A from this range in previous videos on the channel. This is the geared brushed motor setup, although Steve Webb Models can now supply a more efficient brushless setup. It did take a fair few trimming flights to get it to fly like this. So let's have a look at some outtakes. Fortunately, it's a very robust design and dead easy to trim to get it flying just right. And we were going to try the SE5A from the range, but the battery let me down. However, we soon got it flying really nicely, and it's really quite controllable, although really difficult to follow with the camera as it's really tiny. You can see that it flies great outdoors in calm weather, and it would also make a brilliant indoor model. Flies for about 3 minutes on this 150 mAh single cell battery. I also wanted to see if it would rise off ground, so we went to our local car park. In conclusion then, this laser cut kit makes a cracking little model, which is suitable as a park flyer or an indoor radio control model. They're inexpensive and great fun. You should definitely build yourself one. I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.